In today's episode, I'm introducing the Zigbee version of the Third Reality Multifunction Nightlight. I'm told that this device will also be available as a matter-capable sensor as well. This device is far more than a mere nightlight. It's a motion sensor, an illuminance sensor, and an RGB color nightlight all in one. This nightlight functions as a Zigbee repeater, so it can also help strengthen your Zigbee device network. All of these features come together in an attractive, budget-friendly package. The nightlight is conveniently powered with the provided USB-A power brick. Just insert the brick into the nightlight's USB interface cavity, and you're ready to power up the nightlight. The Third Reality Nightlight complements any decor style. It provides an extensive range of color options and brightness levels from serene tranquility to vibrant energy. The Third Reality Nightlight empowers you to design your space as you desire. The nightlight is a versatile companion, whether lighting your path for a swift nighttime trip to the bathroom or offering a comforting presence in a child's room. The nightlight promptly responds to motion and light intensity changes, making it an ideal fit for nurseries, bedrooms, hallways, stairways, and bathrooms. I elected to use the illuminance and motion capabilities of this sensor in a SmartThings automation. The purpose of my automation is to remind me to secure my rear garage door if it's left open after sunset. I'll show you that automation in action in just a moment, but first allow me to provide some instructions for installing the custom edge driver that was developed by the Third Reality team. The Third Reality custom edge driver enables extensive features for this multifunction sensor, all controllable through the SmartThings app. To install the nightlight, begin by downloading the custom edge driver to your SmartThings or AOTech hub. Then open the SmartThings app and select the option to scan for nearby devices. Plug the nightlight into an available outlet and it'll be swiftly discovered. To access the custom edge driver link and installation steps, simply tap the link to my Buds Smart Home website in the product description below this video. To unlock the full potential of the Third Reality Nightlight, a Zigbee hub is required. Compatible hubs include the SmartThings hubs version 2 and 3, the AOTech SmartThings hub, Hubitat, Home Assistant, and the Third Reality hub, and all of the Echo devices which contain a built-in Zigbee hub. As I mentioned previously, I created a simple SmartThings routine with this nightlight as a reminder to secure my garage man door. Considering my tendency to sometimes forget to secure my garage door before sunset, I positioned my nightlight along the path to my bedroom so my wife or I could trigger the device's motion sensor en route to our bedroom. If the rear garage door is shut in the evening, the nightlight emits a soft white light upon detection of motion. However, if the door was left open, the device emits a vivid red light indicating that our home is unsecured. My SmartThings routine also turns on a virtual edge contact switch, which I then use in an Amazon app routine as a trigger to play a message on my Echo.
The garage man door is open. Please secure the door.
Hey, drop me a comment below if you'd like me to do a video detailing that routine. If I get enough interest, I'll do a follow-up to this video. Ready to revolutionize your lighting experience? Then check out the affordable multifunction nightlight. Click the link below to get yours today. And until the next episode, remember to stay smart and stay connected.